Thank you. Oh, shit. All right, y'all, listen to me. I've come in peace. I don't mean harm. Hey, yo, chill. I was just fucking.
Thank you. You won't get tired of losing, old man, will you? Silence! Not that it was my idea, but you could at least try to last longer, instead of counting on your old tricks. Keep their titans busy with your horror toilets, or whatever you call them. Soon there will be no place for them to retreat or upgrade. Clocks will fall.
Thank you.
Such a wonderful beast. I think I just found my favorite toy. What is it? Don't worry. I expected your failure. Our achievement in this battle was taking control over their devices. Now they believe the emergency message was sent from an ally. This will make it much easier for the next step. Except for our little hostage, of course. For now, let's prepare the view for our precious guest. He's here. Seems like you were betrayed by your own allies. Such a solid trap. I don't need to convince you by words. Actions show everything. Clocks always prioritize themselves over others. And yet, you decided to trust them anyway. What did it cost? Your vow. Your everything.
Thank you.
Your actions happens like clockwork. Absolutely expected from the leader of clocks. Having the ability to look at the future is really scary, you know. How much? 10 seconds, I guess. Don't be scared, little clock. Whatever happens, your final destiny is to die anyway. I'm just here to make it faster. And I thought your race was the most dangerous. Pathetic. Let's just get this over. Now, we can begin.